Brighton Hove became a cycling demonstration town in 2005, and that was as a result of bidding for funding from central government through Cycling England and Department for Transport to basically increase levels of cycling in Brighton Hove.
I cycle an awful lot, yeah. I probably cycle about 100 miles a week. Real keen cyclist, yes. I cycle up to the Downs, I've been up to Ditchling Beacon, been up to Stanmore Woods, I cycled to the Seven Sisters, cycled to Shoreham, Worthing, everywhere. I think Brighton and Hove are fantastic for cycling. The cycle lanes are terrific, the forward spacing stops at traffic lights keep you safe, it is full of good initiatives, it is generally so good for cycling, I can't think of anywhere better.
Generally, I find Brighton, especially when you compare it with other areas, good. I think one of the things is a few of the cycle lanes are kind of filled with parking cars. It'd be nice if they were went. But generally, I do think the Brighton situation regarding cycling is improving.
So the investment is based on there being £10 per head of population investment in cycling-related measures, and that's comparable to European levels of funding. So if you look at places like Denmark and Holland, that's the kind of level of investment that they've been making probably since the 70s. Since 2006 through to 2009, we've seen a 27% increase in cycling in Brighton and Hove. So what we're doing here is really completely bucking the trend.
Yeah. It's the first time I've been on a bike for 30 years, so I've just learned how to cycle again.
I think the main benefits of the Cycling Town programme really stretch far and wide. It's more than just people getting on bikes and having fun, which is really the best part of it. But it's thinking about the wider benefits on a national, regional, local level, which is looking at the benefits to health.
It's been lovely, lovely weather. Very, very uplifting atmosphere. There's been some lovely music. There's been free breakfast, which is very lovely. I've chatted and met some other cyclists. Got a cycle route map, which I didn't know there was one, so I'm very happy to have that.
This bike was a present. Someone sorted me out with a bike. Well, it might have been a little bit of a rubbish present because within 5 minutes of cycling, I had a massive puncture. We've sorted it out.
We were at Carrots Cafe getting lots of offers of help, but we just had coffee and cake and mended it and then set off, didn't we?
And then went for a 5-hour
bike ride.
Then we
didn't come back all day. Excuse me!
My daughter's has to write a talk about what she likes about Brighton, and we're going to do a talk about cycling. It's important, she uses her muscles and exercises and understands the energy that goes into things, so that's also good. And he falls asleep, so it's perfect.
We have a fantastic mixture of students at this school.
Take a little bit of care, a little bit more time to allow the kids a bit of space and encourage the children to use their bikes. Good for health, it's good for the environment, and the kids really enjoy it.
Yeah, we're going cycling and we do that every Sunday and nearly all the time, nearly every day. It's because I think it's just fun.
Well, it's good because I like scootering and cycling in, but I like cycling in best because the air just comes in my face and makes me feel joyful.
We just happened to cycle last Sunday and found out that it was bike week, so yeah, extra bonus there.
From school we're doing a competition as well to design a bike to save the earth.
I like all the designs in the bikes and scooters. Oh, flower, a headdresses with buckets and some sun stuck onto the frame.
I think the community of Brighton and Hove are really, it's an authentic support of alternative transportation. We're all sick of cars and we want to ride our bikes.
And cycling's fun.
Yeah.
It's great fun.
Yeah, exactly.
It's great getting everybody right together to do.
Lovely to see loads of cyclists out coming together. It's loads bigger than it was last year. I think the council kind of really pulled it off.
Bye.